amazing. Look at that. What's he seeing? He's suddenly looking. See him looking around, always checking if there's maybe something approaching that he's got to be aware of. See, he's really working to get in there. He's trying to get to the tissue with these, what you call the carnational shears, which are the teeth on the side of his mouth. So in the front, he's got those long canines. Those are more for the hunting part. Those are to grab hold of the prey, normally in the case of leopard, around the throat area so they can suffocate them but also prevent noise. They don't want to attract the attention of other predators. But when it comes to the eating part, they need those carnational shears that work almost like scissors to cut through the meat. That's where you can see him sort of biting off more on the side of his mouth. There's a lot of food left there. Impalas were calling behind us. You could probably just hear them in the distance as well. Always checking. He's fairly safe up there. He's about, what is that, about probably between 6 and 7 meters, 20 odd feet off the ground. That's a safe place to be, but nonetheless, better stay aware of your surroundings always. Checking, looking, listening, eating. Oh, look at all those flies. Watching leopards up in trees for many reasons. It's beautiful when you see them move as well. When you see them moving just now, you'll see it's just stunning how easily and how comfortable they move around. Perfectly balanced all the time. It's also a lovely way to see them. You'll see their eyes really come alive. On the ground, it's often difficult to really get the light in the eyes. And I think just because of the angle, in other words, the angle of the light to the sky in this case, to us, it's always difficult, different. So when you're looking at a leopard upwards like this, you really get depth, if you want, in their eyes. They've got amazing eyes. It can vary quite a bit as well. All leopards don't have the same color eyes. It can vary from sort of a yellow to a greenish orangey. So there's this one earlier that's known for his orange eyes.